Yeah.
The baby killer's back up in this motherfucker. Straight from the grave. The grave dug so deep way down in the grave block. Oh, me? You can just call me Ransom. Yeah, we met before. Don't you know devil's gonna die, so I'm back up in this motherfucker. So keep the motherfucker words from a dead man. Yeah.
And when I pack me a gun, and oh, when I was young, I dreamt of eating them niggas up, nigga nuts who play a la tongue. Motherfuckers get hung, my bullet weighs a ton, the garden block gum, the valley of the slum, that cannibalistic nigga that got that 9mm gun, that nigga that got them motherfuckers on the run, they thought that I was done, but Lynch is not the one to go out from a gunshot wound, nigga I'm not done that soon, bitches they come, but not just like the rest, caught one in the chest, should've wore a vest, and oh what a bloody mess, puffing off the cess, dealing with the stress, killing off the less, fortunate but they trip when my 9 gets sick, them niggas either die, or stay stuck on my dick, cause I'm that nigga that they call Lynch, I got them niggas fiending for my shit, I empty clips, drinking fuck with that spliff, then it's the nigga that killed for the reason, it's the season of the sick, that's why I got the urge, to shoot that pussy clip, and kill up that infant, so what is my intent, to show them motherfuckers living life ain't shit, I guess they're getting real sick, and eating bloody clit, the baby killer shit, put him in a grave in an empty 40 ounce bottle and don't leave a drip, cause living with that 666, you learn to fuck the devil in his mouth and eat the shit out of his bitch, and I admit, my brain is kinda sick, but now I'm like Jay Dahmer, I'm chewing up all the evidence and I kill to cure my fit, the human meat. Biting to the skin rips, that sick nigga so sick, living dead ever since.
Yeah, y'all wanna know what the sickness is? The sickness is when you hug your mama and your dick get hard, or when you walk in on your baby's mama and she's sucking your son's dick. That's the motherfucking sickness. See, y'all motherfuckers don't forget that shit, and don't forget where the shit came from.
I take my mouth about that cock and trip, cause eating dead pussy clit, I make you sick, but it's that season, so my reason is legit, I'm having fits, I dream of eating bloody pussy clit since I was 6, I've been for dead pussy on my dick, I got the skits, meaning I don't give a shit about your bitch, that nigga that's from that block, killing up that cock, so nigga, shit, baby barbecue ribs and guts, and don't let me get to deep frying baby nuts, sluts, get ate out like a date, these crooked teeth hurt. I pull that Tampax string out and straight put in work. It wouldn't work without that sick, so page a nigga quick so I can serve you some of that shit and have you murdering your bitch. Cause me and 666 grew up fucking bitches up the gut with that 9mm clip, season of the sick. Picture this, pussy meat ripped in a pan full of nigga nuts and guts and intestines and shit. I guess that you went on that clip. The sick, they just can't understand it. It's so outlandish, chewing them nigga nuts up to cure my fit. The human meat fix, biting to the skin rips. That sick nigga so sick, living.